some bridges with your feet up on the Swiss ball. So you're gonna lay down on your back with your heels on the ball. You start with your arms down next to your side, and you're gonna dig your heels into the ball, squeeze your glutes, and lift up, and hold for about 5 seconds at the top. You've got to keep your core nice and tight, and then slowly come back down, okay? And if that's pretty easy, you can bend at your elbows, decrease your base of support, and you can do them like that. Squeeze the glutes. This will make you use your core a little bit more.